First and goal from the 8. Manziel to throw. Over the middle, pass is caught. Touchdown. Darrell Walker with his first touchdown catch of the year from 8 yards out. And Johnny Manziel was a perfect 10 out of 10. 70 yards and a touchdown on that drive. Sophomore out of Spring, Texas, setting up the Aggies, and that'll be another touchdown. Gonzalez from 7 yards out with the reception, and Johnny Manziel with 2 TD passes here in the opening minutes. So on second down, near sideline has Evans. There's a touchdown right on cue. Johnny Manziel to Mike Evans, 43 yards, and it's Evans' 10th touchdown reception of the year and the 3rd touchdown pass of the day for number 2. See if he can get back in. First down and 10. Manziel to the end zone. That pass is caught, picked out of the air by Walker. His 2nd touchdown reception, that from 14 yards out. So 3rd and goal from the 10. Jokel to the end zone, touchdown. That one goes to Mike Evans, his 2nd touchdown reception of the afternoon. And you can give him 11 on the year.